supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. That's not a word! Well, of course it's a word! Unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leave through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation free.
Thank you.